I'm here today because of the wine.
People are sharing, you know, the nice atmosphere. It's really nice. I like it.
Music is the equalizer throughout every country. So maybe that's it, the equalizer.
I don't usually listen to jazz, but since I'm trying it for the first time, it's really awesome.
Just a general interest in jazz music, that's all, and obviously to meet other people around the place and share this experience in Dubai, it's great.
I appreciate the music more than anything. Like, it's just such a good buzz, everyone's chilled. It's really nice, actually.
I would have loved to see Three Doors Down. I'm a big fan, but unfortunately I was out of the area, so couldn't.
I really enjoy actually some of the off nights when some of the headliners aren't working. So we've had some really fantastic performances for ours. It's nice and mellow, sort of rolling flow here. And it's been really nice to have some different activities. You know, a lot of times in Dubai you have a lot of shopping and a lot of eating, and now there's sort of this really cool cultural element to this jazz fest, which I really appreciate.